Exactly, it's always like a weird thing. Like I got hit by like three rockets there and two false pulls. Oh well, it happens. I'm just glad that I'm getting runs out of Directory Low Override. That's all that really matters to me.
All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain. Hello? Hey, I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off.
Although Threshold is really living up to its name.
Friendly face in my book of cell, and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna start streaming during EU times. Because if I'm gonna be moving to the EU, which I am, then I'll probably just want to get like ready for that anyway.
You know what's on my mind. My baby brother.
Less competition. Let's go. Stockholm.
Where am I?
So very far away from Malmo, which is where ESA takes place. Don't worry, Nico, I'll visit you. Where are you from anyway? I'm guessing UK, right? Don't feed you those sweet lies. I am totally down to meet any speedrunner. Like, such little people speedrun in my like real life that like I need IRL people to like talk to speedrunning about. Denmark. I didn't think it was UK. I just meant you mentioned UK earlier. So that's where I got that from. When we were talking about EU and you were making a Brexit joke, so I just assumed. Yeah, my coworker. My coworker has an SRC account. He's like done one single speed run. And boy, when I found that out. When I found out that he has a speed running page, dude, and he's done a single speed run, I just only talked about speed running now. And he has like such a fucking like normie like idea of speedrunning. He's like, yeah, man, I did a co-op speedrun of this game and I got world record. And the mods like didn't verify the run until they did the record, and they did, and they beat my time by 7 minutes because I didn't know you could use glitches. Yeah. I have another coworker who's different than the one I was talking about, who watched Final Fantasy VII speedruns, and he watches Caleb Hart, and I died a little inside.
We did it before. It didn't work. This has burrowed too.
Like I heard that and went, oh, oh no. Yeah, he's a big RPG guy, and I'm just like. Whatever. And I don't like Caleb Hart at all. I don't even care about that. I just don't like the streamer that he was watching. Fuck Caleb Hart. Good. You don't need to know who he is. Right? I love getting headshot, the headshot mod, honestly. I like it more than getting the damage mod. Because holy fuck, dude, you just like slay if you have good aim. We're on the right track. Or you're me where you have bad aim, but you still slay anyway. An object of power. Has a flash on it. We need to cleanse it.
Said that the hot water can be reached through the moon.
That was a good one. This is gonna be pretty close to a gold, honestly. Also, you know it's a really cool speed run that I wish more people knew about? Gravity Rush. I know that's completely random, not tied to this game at all, but that is like such a fun speed run to watch. Like, holy shit. Hey Core, how you doing? Bro, what the fuck have I been smoking today? I have golded every single fucking split up to thresholds today. How the run's been? We've been getting really good attempts. Like, one run going into threshold was a minute ahead. Which is, like, fucking insane. So, I don't know what's been going on, but I've been just fucking popping off with this game. Oh my god, I still got it, dude. I like actually took my finger off too. Whoops, okay.
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain.
God, yeah. Like, I've had three runs already get out of hotline with the sub 810, which is insane.
He made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office.
Very hard. You have to have the object drop on Jesse's head and not touch anything else. It can't touch a wall, it can't touch a ceiling, it can't touch anything until you re-grab it. It's way harder to get it set up because the thing is you have to drop it on your head and then you have to get off the box when you let it go. Because it can't be touching the ceiling either. And then you have to get back up on the box and then do the clip. So it's a lot of work for that trick. But I think that barrel clip that you do on this one is the hardest. I mean, because of shielding, it doesn't really matter afterwards. You just have a significantly harder, like, opening game. Which, like, great, now that's even harder. Yo, Beyond Zeon, what's up, dude? Only legit speedruns here, yeah. I'll probably do an any percent current patch run soon. Cause like now, because it's shieldy, it's exactly the same. Once you get shieldy. It's just getting runs to threshold will suck. But hey, my goal is to run every single category, so I gotta do it eventually. It's gonna sound kind of mean, but my goal is to have Control not have any free world records. So no one can come in here, do a category, do like two runs of it and go, OMG, I got a world record. Like, not to sound mean, but I want people to be like working and earning those like gold trophies, you know? What the fuck? Okay. Damn it. Kind of a crummy fight, but it works for all intents and purposes. Also, I know I'm making funny faces and it's pissing me off because I have like no control over it. It's like why I don't like running a webcam. Well, I think you already know my answer. Keep there. Keep it. Keep it as long as you can. Never let it go. Fucker. What Zeon said. A. B. C. How you doing, Tansu? Tansu, my loads are broken. I can't do the hallway thing that you like to do. A bit nervous? Yeah, I can't do the threshold thing anymore. I have to jump, otherwise it loads in too quickly. I moved my game over to another hard drive because I was thinking like, oh yeah, I'll have faster RTA load since I do shieldy so much. It'll save me a ton of time. I know, it's a bad idea. You have a no-hit tourney, nice. What? He's our next best bet. What? Okay. I can't believe I fucked that up. But Tansu, you missed it. I was a minute and 10 seconds ahead coming out of Old Boys Club.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks...
And that's still somehow like a minute behind fucking Bucky. Like, God, this is gonna look so bad for, like, the rest of time. I don't get it either. Like, that's still 30 seconds ahead, and even now I'm just like, oh, that's so bad. Like, now that's it's in my head that I have, like, that good of a gold, oof, I'm done. I can't recover. On the bright side, I have golded every single split up to threshold today. So, like, my confidence right now, fucking just like 100.
They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
No memes, yeah. What the fuck? Thank you. You said no memes too early. Bucky, where do I aim on this thing? Fuck it. I'm cringe as fuck. Yeah, and I was never told how to do it correctly. I'm sorry. I've been asking you guys. Don't pull that. Oh yeah, we can coach you and then be like, oh yeah, I'm just never around to do it. Did you not watch the Shieldy tutorial? No. Then don't complain. No, I'm going to anyway. It's my rise in American.
HRAs first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan. Once I find him. Can you keep him safe?
I'm gonna complain all fucking day. Damn, bro. Damn, bro. Dude. I find there is a considerable overlap of people who like do stuff with Bri and Solar Ash. Have you guys noticed that? Like, there's Ghost Runner people doing Solar Ash, there's Titanfall 2 runners doing Solar Ash. There's control runners doing Solar Ash.
Arish wasn't kidding. Monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here. And the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered. What the fuck? Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Ooh. All right, should I go for the Sheely and Quarry? The one that sucks. Yes, motherfucker. Okay. Nope, didn't work. That's fine. I lost all my time from the shield thing. G fucking G. Alright. Got a good run going. I can't wait for it to die. It's gonna be great.
Containment sector. Enough.
Yeah, honestly, like, that game does not, like, look like it has as smooth, like, of movement as a game you would expect, like, that to have. Especially in the speed run, like, those, like, weird, like, coyote dash things that you do off ledges. And the boss fights. In a game about, like, speed, momentum, and skill, you should not have, like, bosses that are just the complete opposite of that. Yeah. Oh, you can. It's a shame because Mara's the worst one.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here.
Still too much, Amara. Also, Tonsu, did you see my all bosses, shieldy I found? I found something. I'm a speedrunner, I'm a glitch hunter. Thank you, game. Thank you, game, for eating one of my fucking... Man. This game is testing me, Lord. Ooh. You couldn't have done that the first time, game. And I had another one. Nice. Game, I know you're hungry. Stop eating my shit, man. Fuck. Tonsu, if you're bad, then what am I? Okay. Oh, that was a good slide though.
That's the object of power. I need to
Tonsu, you are significantly better than me. Bad movement there, but that works.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I figured that out in the run, don't I? I think I even say that too. All right, still ahead. That's all right. Yeah, Tansu, you say I'm better than you. Go look at runs. Go look at how many times that we have in the same leaderboard and how many of them you are better at than me. Like, I would legit say I'm probably the worst, like, active runner. From what I consider the old boys. If you don't know, I consider Bucky to be the last of the old boys. And then, like... Hundo because you don't run it, AW because you don't run it enough yet. Okay, and okay, Foundation because you don't run it. Expeditions because you don't run it. Why would I run Expeditions? I don't hate myself. I think you also got me beat in field training, don't you? Oh, fair enough. I almost went to the wrong place. Ho ho. That was a really good fight. We should check that lab. parapsychology. Man, that's way better than the one that I do, or that I used to do. I used to do A and S holding there for the shieldy. I didn't realize that you could just do fucking S and it's just like infinitely easier. $117, $217, $247. $247, so I can leave at $242. I have no idea what that means, Rainbow. Also, I am not going to do the thing where I am aiming my ground slam at there and I get sent all the way over there instead. I've only had that happen one time. I've seen it happen to everyone else a lot, but it's only happened to me that once. Oh, nice.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
I'm going to parapsychology. No, ritual division. I see now.
Thank you.
Fuck. I saved it. That's cool. That's always how it goes, dude. I am 100% sure you'll be fine. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me. That could have been way better. Run might be dead. Exactly, Tonsi. That's what I do with all of my runs. It's an amazing coping mechanism.
Hi.
It works every time. Oh, nice. We'll have a run. Come on. Thank you. All right, copyright music time. Let's go. Desktop audio? No, because then I have to alt tab weirdly to get back into the game. Oh man, I had such a good start to this run too. Was that world record? Congratulations. Yeah, this was world record. Yeah, look, like Bucky's time's a 42. This is a 41. It must be world record. Kappa. Dude, I should one day submit this. And just be like, oh yeah, I got world record, guys. And just end it here. Sorry guys, I really gotta concentrate here. This is one of the hardest parts of the game. Ooh, that was some good printing. That was some good printing. I bet if Bucky put that into a YouTube video, that'd be faster than his. Oh god, we're doing this fucking debate again.
I've gotten something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? I want to end.
Printer's actually 2 seconds faster if you do it well. Just so you know. Don't listen to Tansu, Nigo. They're wrong. Yeah, but still faster. You are getting closer. We've been invaded. I need to go inside. This is all inside. Damn, I didn't get it. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in. Because phase two, you only have to do it once. Phase one, you have to do the activity twice. Control speedrunner destroyed with facts and logic.
You, I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what.
My sister has this dream.
New PB. Let's go. Your boss with you. So angry. Early split, I know, because it did the fucking thing where it just canceled it. I still think it was a 32. We don't time by milliseconds, so it's fine. You know what? I'm not even gonna retime it for you. I'm just gonna submit it like this. But if you ticked over to 33, you're getting a 33. Fuck you. Yeah, dude.
I'm the director.
If you didn't make it a 33 and it ticked over to 33, I would fucking go to the SRC admins. Be like, yo, dog, Tanzu is a corrupt mod. But yeah, I'm pretty happy. Wow, I'm really surprised we got that.